Hello everyone, it's time to make video for you, and I want to say the first that I will saw on YouTube that many people started made some snippets roll from paper, and it's a great idea, and I also made some snippet roll from paper, but the first I want say that I like idea with the masking tape as a base. So I will use masking tape, and I will use the single masking tape and double masking tape. So single masking tape is only this one, the double masking tape I show you as an example. I connect two masking tape, two pieces of masking tape together like this, and I will have a much biggest space to my snippet roll. So what I will use, for example piece of with handwriting. So for example here I use, for example, music paper here, and for example here I used some map, and you will see that I only put onto masking tape, but don't glue any space what is onto another paper. I use, for example, book pages like this. I used what else? Oh, more map. So different kind of paper, different kind of scrap, and what else I want here, much paper with handwriting. This is not necessary. So after I will used what some washi tape, to add the color. So for example I will use this washi tape, and I put washi tape where I don't have a connection with paper, for example here, here and here. Next, so I want to add onto my snippet roll different color. So for example like this, it's actually not matter where I put this washi tape, because I have about this some idea what I want exactly show you. So this is, for example, how I will make my snippet roll from some different kind of paper. So now I want to show you, this is not finished, this is not finished. Now I want to show you another my snippet roll, what I will make previous. So I will make longer. By the way, my tape have inch here. My tape have inch, so it's actually not matter, because you will have different size of tape, so you will use what you have. So as an example, I want to show you what I will make after when I add tissue paper. So here I will use stickers. You will see a flower here. I will use some printing flower and leaves. You will see, I hope, here. And to add more color, I will use leftover stickers, what I will have after when I will use this, the basic stickers. So you will see. And this is one biggest, and this is another biggest. So here I will use another kind of stickers. You will see heart flower, fussy cutting from printing flower. Here. Wooden part of printing with color, some tickets, and this actually is single, because I will use only one part of tape here. And this is once again not ready to use. Why? Because now it's time to my idea, because about why this snippets roll, I will have some idea, and I want to give this idea to you. So I hope you will know Crafty Becky, who all time dance with Pitbulls. Who watch her video knows that Becky made some crazy quilt. And actually, I really like this crazy quilt. I hope on some time I will start made it also. But this crazy quilt inspired me and gave some idea to use on to snippets roll. So this is example of my idea. So you will see here, I just use some elements of crazy quilt onto snippets roll. So different color, you will see different color, just simple stitching line, this French, I don't know how this is called, but I call this dots. Another example here, I will glue on the back lace what I will found. So here is also just different color this zigzag hand stitching. This dots. Another example have this cross and this flower, and of course lace on the back. Another example have some ribbon like a zigzag on the center, you will see, and some cross on the border, and some different these dots onto this ribbon, like some embellishment of this ribbon. And another here, this is once again ribbon, and I used here, you will see, lace and some this made flower, not exactly look like flower, but is okay. So this is another example. And another example this. So here I will connect this fabric flower what I will found, of course, and add some pink line here, here and here. So this is example, and this is my idea. Add on to snippet roll some crafty crazy quilt elements. And why exactly now I tell why I don't cut this biggest piece, because when I want to use this piece, I just cut how much I will need, and after I will decorate like this. So this is why I will leave this piece two piece longer. I hope you will like this idea. Add onto paper snippet roll some crazy quilt elements, and you will use this idea, because I wanted to show you this for you, and of course I wanted that you will use this idea on your journal. So it's some sort of embellishment, and how I want, when I wanted to use, how I connect it onto journal. So just because here is some thread, I will put double tape on it. I will want to use double tape onto my snippet roll and put connect with the page onto journal. This is great way to connect. Or if you will have stronger glue, because I don't have strong any strong glue on this time, so you will use some stronger glue and connect this snippet roll onto onto your journal, onto your page. Thank you for watching once again. Thank you everyone who will comment this video, and I want to read on your comments what you think about this connection, crazy quilt with paper snippet roll. So Thank you everyone once again, and to the next video. Bye.